Hall & Oates. Someone left their necklace. I'm not too concerned about collecting everything. Health upgrades are nice. Uh oh. Got it. I wasn't listening to any of that. I was knife dancing. Yes! Strobe. Let's see what strobe does. The laser craftwork has been upgraded with a strobe attachment. When firing the weapon, this attachment produces a blinding flash of light, which will temporarily disorient any targets facing it. Alright. Well, it's locked. Fuck your locks! Hold on. Get it. It's an alien. It's like an alien head. So I'm guessing trains are gonna go back and forth, huh? Hey. Whoa. Anyway, back to my fear of caves. I don't have time to listen to Ramona's diary. Not too busy. Alright, so I gotta find the captains. Those signals represent captains. It's kind of a cool way to allow you to either play with stealth or something. If you kill a captain, then they won't sound the alarm, and then you... Oh, hello. Yeah, if you kill the captain, they won't sound the alarm, and then it'll cause you to have to fight less guys. He's over there somewhere. Hmm? Oh shit. He sounded the alarm. Oh well, this is more exciting, huh? Find that captain. Yeah. Huh. Whoa, shit, where did he come from? He just appeared, didn't he? Ah! What is going on? Is this where they spawn? Oh. Thanks, guys. Making it real easy for me. Oh, you okay? Oh my god! They're after my Vashtinky. See, so like right now, if I wanted to, I could just fucking blow them away. Just like go gun crazy. Oh, he's broadcasting the alarm again? Bro, chill out. Oh boy. God, I love it. Gotcha. Sorry about your alarm. Yeah, you can dual wield like basically any gun in the game. Sorry, bro. Man, there's a lot of fucking boxes I feel like you can break in this. Is there anything? Alright. Rhinorrhea, is there anything worth, like, especially worth it in these boxes? Like a health upgrade or like a gun upgrade? Because I don't want to go through all these boxes. Because I would. What is that, tofu? I stole the train! No! Duh! I got it. Jeez. I think I'm the retard or something. Yeah, well, I'm the retard you love. Uh-oh. Release! Yikes. I hit him in the nuts. Boom. Got a plan. Boom. Let's try this. Oh, what? Okay, you guys okay in there? Shoot that way. Oh no. Beginning of the game, a box murders his family. Is there anything worth it, Rhinorrhea? Just give me one more hint. Tell me if I should expect something cool to be in one of these boxes, and then you can go to bed. I also like how the armor is represented by like little helmets. Or armor or whatever. What's down here? Unlike Chaser, the armor actually makes sense. Super important part in the next mission, you can miss. Okay, that's what I need to know. Actually, I have that poster in my room. Where's the shotgun? See, like, these guns are awesome. This game's got awesome guns. This game's awesome. Call me Billy. Billy boy. What was that noise? Are they coming for me? Good soundtrack. Sounds like Fight Club. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Fight it. Fight it. No. Okay. All right. Okay. Should we do? Laser gun? And I got like two shots. Maybe I can. Oh shit! I got a plan. 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 Go away! Suckers! I stole their train! Though we should be really concerned by the fact that the train tunnel just leaves right here. Did anyone follow you? There were a couple guys.
I have a friendly face. As for the most,
what is the thing in the next mission that I can miss? I don't know if I can trust all these guys.
Come on, man. I'll hook the pig. You just hold it.
It's okay, Max. Don't worry. Okay, you only have part of your brain.
It is a torpedo. Once you go to your boat, patch this thing into the communication room.
Got it.
And raise the antenna
wheel. Will do. No problem. Well, that guy's eyes in the background. Look at his eyes. It's like a demon. I don't trust him. Oh, no. No, I don't want any part of this. This is like in Aliens, when Bishop has to crawl through the tunnel, and he's like this. For like, they think they say he has to do a mile or something. I want to stay. Signal detected. Oh, boy. Shit. Cool, I see him. Take that, Cobra Commander! He had a cool baseball helmet. Did he see me? Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Knocked his hat off. Sorry, boys. Sometimes you gotta. Damn it. Damn you. Damn you for forcing my hand. I didn't want to do that. Just wanted to kill the captain. Did anyone see if Reiner, it's the scope for the okay, but where is it? He didn't say where it is. Can someone tell me if Rhinorius said where it was. Just said that I could miss it. That doesn't help. I'll miss you, Rhinorius. I'll miss you. Alright. Got the map. When you are at the bunks, check near the floor for little grates. You can... Shut up. Got him. Deflection. Dude, guns are awesome in this game. Constantly getting cool shit. That's how I want to die. Gonna need those. I don't remember how to toss grenades. Guessing left bumper. Where's he on? There. When you get the bunks, check the floor for the grates. When you're at the bunks, check the floor. Check the floor. Check the floor. Checking the floor. You guys see anything? I don't see anything. Oh! Found a gold plate. You're holding out on me, Hans. Other bunks? Are these the wrong bunks? I think these are the wrong bunks. All right, we're going. More bunks. Bunk hunt. You're a crook, Captain Hook. I'm just looking for the bunks, guys. That way Rhinorius can go to sleep. Boom! Figured out my strategy yet. Oh no, he figured it out. Uh-oh. Is this your plan? Just stand there? What are you looking at? Crazy Nazi killing monster. Pick it all up. Alright. Let's look for some bunks. I don't see any bunks. That's where I came from. Alright, maybe further up? Even further up, bunks? Just looking for the bunks! So we're going up. Bye, Katie! Have a good night! Okay. Am I supposed to be listening to the diary? Boom! Oh boy. Die. It's like the scene in James Bond. Ah, missed. Sorry, let me just grab that. Captain. Oh, he's coming up. Isn't this game cool? Go out and support your local Wolfenstein New Order developer. Oh my god. Boop! Just picked up a little jerk pellet food. Sorry, I'm not paying it. Sorry, things are happening now, so it's harder to pay attention. We gotta find those bunks. This reminds me of the Fifth Element, remember when they try and negotiate? Yeah. Did I miss it? I think Lawrence was saying how this game is kind of funny because the guy's basically insane. Like he's actually a psychopath. He's a Nazi-killing psychopath, but he's actually a psychopath. I kind of like that. Guys, I ain't seeing no bunks. I think I'm the one who's getting bunked. Too bad, I'm not restarting. I can't restart. Guys, look what I stole. I stole that too, what you're driving, I stole that.
going now? What are we doing?
Oh, we need to access something. Something's going down already. This is crazy. Hi, Willie. How are you? Oh, I'm a big daddy. Should I be concerned that the dial is in the red? Shouldn't it be in the green? Centuries? How is that possible? This is that far in the future. I'm going to the back here. Look out for the bunks.
Mr. Flash, please, take us inside.
Alright, I'll go first since I do everything. I'm gonna stick with these guys. They look like they know what they're doing. Should I go a different way? Is that you're walking? Mm-hmm. He looks like Mr. Freeze. Oh, another game that I need to finish is Batman Arkham Origins. I don't know if I'll be able to. I don't have the HDCP thing for the PlayStation. This is what we're looking for, this thing. Aliens? Who made this? It's one of those games where even though I finish it, I'm still gonna have to read the Wikipedia article. And he's gone. You next. This is how you get to the vault in the Addams Family movie, just so you know. Bye, low texture helmet. This reminds me of that level in Sonic and Knuckles. Remember that? Black hole generator? Okay, I'm reading. At the end, there are a few floaty objects on the walls. Push them in the right order to get the black hole generator.
Okay, are you ready? One, two, three, go!
Shoot all these.
Oh,
I'm going. Yeah. Lower the platform. Do I look for the floaty balls yet? I don't see any floaty balls. So I'm gonna keep going. I'm a doer. You see, I'm a doer. You're like the dad I never had. I'm just gonna push it again. I don't know what's the difference between up or down. Sorry, Ramona, I don't have time to listen to you. This is a golden chamber. Floaty ball. Oh, what's that? Little toy. I should grab that toy, right?
Gentlemen,
these balls? These things? I need to grab it all in the right order. What is it? What is this? Nope, that's wrong. Okay. This thing first. Nope, wrong. Gold. That thing first. Nope. Okay. This thing first. Got it. Alright, so that thing. And that thing plugs into. That thing probably plugs into this thing. This thing plugs into this other gold thing. Nope, okay. What I meant was this thing plugs into this thing. Damn it. God, this could take a while. This thing plugs into. This thing. Look at the wall. That's there's a lot of marks here. That's a circle. Circle. All the symbols look the same. Is it this little ball over here that tells you how to do it? No, you just pick it up. This thing probably plugs into that. God damn it! Oh, okay. There it is. This thing, that thing, that thing. I thought they were trying to be clever. That thing. And now, that thing. And now. This other thing. glass thing. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a smart guy. Smart guy. Map updated. All it did was update my map. Now what? This thing. Guys, I found something. The laser craftwork has been upgraded with a portable reactor which will slowly recharge the battery without having to connect to a power station. That's not a fucking... That's not a black hole gun, bro. Bye, Axel Sky. I'm trying to find a black hole gun, asshole. Shut your damn mouth. You shut it. I'm gonna get a black hole gun. Do I have everything? Can I go? Did you see me slide? Hey, Doc. See me slide? Maybe the black hole generator is at another level, he says. Ugh. He's going to become an Iron Man. The Lunar Shuttle. Look, the stuff is still there, even though I did it. No way, I'm giving up that thing! And then he's immediately out of it. Push it out. Deploy! Uh-oh, Benson woke up. I'm gonna have to stop soon, guys. For today, at least. Because I have to take my doggy for a walk. Badass. It's like Final Destination. Probably a lot of innocent people. Well, not innocent, but probably a lot of innocent Nazis? Does that make sense? Yep. Shoot it. Why don't you just drop me off there? I'll jump to it. I'll jump to it! I don't want to have to go through the whole level, bro. That's the safe spot you decided to jump? You're an asshole. Ooh. You guys okay? Got it. It's a very unconventional scientist uniform, but I'll... You're ready for me. Yeah. Where are you on that one, Rhino? Tesla grenade. Nice. Good night, Rhinoria. Thanks for your help. Make sure you stick around, or make sure you're here the next time I need to play the game, so that way I know all the secrets are. Like, how to get out of this thing. Okay. Rocket fight. It's like snowballs. Oh, I won. Shit. You're a jerk. Keep your head down. Keep your butt tight. Keep your head down, keep your butt tight. These cool little buses or trains or whatever. Do Nazis go to Nazi heaven? Yes, they do. Got it. This is disorienting. This is down. Uh-oh. Guys, I can't get out. I'm stuck. Can I crawl out? Should I let them shoot them or kill them? Happy birthday, CK Flying Scott. Should I help these guys or kill them? Nope. I guess they get to live. This is kind of like Doom. When I played Doom, you never knew it was alive or dead. Are those guys still hanging on? Good luck, bros! Sorry. Shouldn't have killed all those Jews. You get no mercy from me. So much pain. I've caused this pain.